6'1" sophomore from Killeen, Texas, comes in for Valley City State. On the inbound, put up and in. Rogers will get it for the rebound. Gets it out to Gilot. Benjamin, right side, Ron Howard at the face. Down low to Stenson. Turns, puts up for a shot. It's good. 12 on the shot clock. Porotska can't find room inside. Spins, gets it to Rogers. Had to come out on the wing. Bounce to the corner. Porotska, cross-court pass. Howard the fake. Now he tries to shoot it. He makes a tough three with Curry all over him. He's just trying to take the biggest lead of the night for the Vikings at 7. Thomas had led by as much as 6 in the first half. But Mayville State, their only point, to 3 by Ron Howard this half. Almost 5 minutes into the second half. Stenson down low, hits the bucket, and he's down by 4. They have the ball, 13-11 to play. Howard down low, Stenson to the roof, puts it in. Curry has it now over to Sussex, who's back in for the Vikings. Sussex holds it over his head. That's a front tight reason. He's got the ball up front. Layup good. We're tied at 43. And the Comets are on a 7-0 run. Benjamin will get the offense set up for the Comets. 11 minutes to go in this one. Comets down 3. They have not had a lead since the first half. Inside, turn around, put up and in by Stenson. Benjamin with the basketball being chased. Throws the pass left side to Gilot. Down low, Rogers turns, puts it in. Monty Rogers has 5:48. Winner of playing a conference title Tuesday against South Dakota School of Mines. Driving in, Ron Holler gets the bucket. He fouled, and that one, how it got in. He's falling down. And that is a line drive. Dribbling around right side. Guarded by Anderson. Howard looking in, drives in, puts up a tough shot, and it rolls in. And we've got a timeout. Gets the player off for the Vikings inbound. Ball tipped by Gilot, stole by Porotska. Howard gets the three-pointer.